Here's a fun little story for you. GlassesUSA.com was struggling to produce a consistent ROI on their campaigns in the mid-2000s. In a desperate move to save the campaign, they made only one drastic change: the headline. They changed the headline from this to this, and the results were magical. The new headline outperformed the old headline by 389% with a 500% increase in the click-through rate. That's the power of a great headline. Sadly, most people don't focus on the headline, but just focus on the content, where the headline can make or break their entire content strategy. But how do you start optimizing your headlines for better clicks, better results? Well, by watching this video, because in this video, I'm going to feature some of the best headline analyzer tools available on the market today, which you can utilize mostly for free. Let's get started. The first and one of the best headline analyzers you can use is the Headline Analyzer by WPBeginner. You enter the headline you want to analyze and click the Analyze button to get started. The WPBeginner Headline Analyzer first gives you a quick summary about your headline. You get an overall score for the headline with a quick summary highlighting the word balance, character count, word count, sentiment, and the type of headline you've entered. This information alone is great to make a quick judgment about a headline. But if you scroll below, you'll get details about each of these factors, which means that you'll get a detailed analysis of the word balance, sentiment, and other factors included in the summary. You can use this information to take your headline from good to great. The page on WPBeginner also includes helpful guides alongside the specific analysis, so you can get the help you need to improve your headlines even further. Check out WPBeginner's headline analyzer linked in the description of this video. The next headline analyzer on our list is the Headline Analyzer by IsItWP. The website IsItWP lets you find out if a website is using WordPress, its plugins and themes, but the Headline Analyzer is obviously designed to analyze headlines. As soon as you enter headline and click analyze, the Headline Analyzer generates a complete report about the headline and presents it to you. IsItWP Headline Analyzer gives your headline an overall score, which instantly tells you if your headline is good to go or needs improvement. It also finds if you're using uncommon words, power words, or emotional words in your headline, all of which affect your headline's performance. The headline is also analyzed for its sentiment, as emotionally charged headlines often perform better than neutral headlines. Apart from the analysis, I find the search preview one of the best features of IsItWP's Headline Analyzer. It instantly shows me how my headline would appear in the Google search results, and that helps me look at it from an end-user perspective to figure out if I'd click it. Pretty handy if you ask me. IsItWP and the Headline Analyzer are linked in the description of this video. Go check them out. The next one on our list is the Headline Analyzer by MonsterInsights. MonsterInsights is a fantastic plugin that lets you set up Google Analytics on your website without the technical hassle. But they also have a fantastic Headline Analyzer on their website. Even before you add your headline for the analysis, MonsterInsights Headline Analyzer presents you with a collection of power words, emotion words, and uncommon words to supercharge your headline. You can use them for inspiration or use them after the analysis to improve your headline. Once you do enter your headline to analyze, MonsterInsights Headline Analyzer will give you actionable insights on how your headline can be improved. You'll see a word analysis, overall score, headline type analysis, beginning and ending words, and plenty of other insights to improve your headline. Once you implement the changes, you can retest your headline to quantify your improvements and compare your new headline with the old one as well. Monster Insights and the Headline Analyzer both are amazing resources. Both are linked down in the description of this video. Go check them out. The next headline analyzer on our list is All-in-One SEO's Headline Analyzer, which works in two distinct ways. You can use the online version to analyze your headlines, or you can install the fantastic All-in-One SEO plugin on your website, which will help you with SEO. Once installed, not only will you be able to optimize your entire website's SEO just with this single plugin, but it also includes the Headline Analyzer as part of the package, and you'll be able to use it right inside the WordPress editor. This way, you'll get actionable insights not only how to improve your headlines, but also your content right inside the WordPress editor. Regardless of what version you use, both versions provide actionable insights on how to improve your headlines. The Headline Analyzer breaks down your headline word by word and shows which words are making your headline effective and which ones are not. It also analyzes the overall length of your headline and tells you if it's too short or long from a character and word count perspective. If you're unsure about how to improve your headline, even with the insights, you can refer to the Massive Power Words Guide and Ultimate WordPress SEO Guide linked right on the Headline Analyzer page and level up your headline writing skills and even your SEO skills. On that note, we have a complete course on how to utilize All-in-One SEO and optimize your website for search engines. It's packed with tons of value and it's completely free. Check out the links in the description for links to All-in-One SEO, the Headline Analyzer, and also the free course on All-in-One SEO. The next headline analyzer on our list is called Headline Studio by CoSchedule. Once you enter your headline and start the analysis, you will get recommendations based on the headline itself and also from an SEO perspective, which is quite useful. The headline analyzer also detects the topic of your headline and recommends that you move the topic word to either the first three or the last three words of the headline, as they are the most commonly read words in any headline. The headline analyzer also has some other exciting features like keyword recommendations, keyword research tools, and also an AI-based tool which will help you improve your headline. But there's a small catch that you need to know about. The most advanced features in Headline Studio are not free. You can sign up for a free account and get a free trial of all the premium features, but if you want to use the headline analyzer continuously, you'll have to pay for an account, which starts at $99 a year and is billed annually. So go check out Headline Studio from the links in the description and find out if it's for you. The next headline analyzer on our list is OptinMonster's headline analyzer. OptinMonster is an industry-leading lead generation and conversion optimization software, and they have a fantastic headline analyzer on their website, which is completely free to use. OptinMonster's headline analyzer checks all the boxes when it comes to analyzing headlines. It quickly gives you a headline on overall score and uses visual cues like emojis to quickly show you if your headline is good, great, or needs improvement. It also analyzes your headlines for the word balance, types of word you're using, word count, character count, and gives you instant recommendations on whether they're ideal. OptinMonster's headline analyzer also includes a Google search preview for your headline, which can help you visualize how your headline is going to look like in the search results. Overall, OptinMonster is a fantastic lead generation tool, and the headline analyzer is like a cherry on top, a tool you should always have in your arsenal. So which of these headline analyzers are you going to use to improve your headlines? Let me know in the comments, like, share, and subscribe. And if you want to watch me optimize a headline live using one of these tools, check out this video right here. You're watching Viraj from WPBeginner. I'll catch you in the next one. Take care.